When you have a child who is waking up at night with a cough, then they're experiencing the beginning of a flare.
Most people associate asthma with asthma attacks.
During an asthma attack, the inflammation process kicks in the lungs. The muscles tighten around the airways, extra mucus is produced, and there's swelling in the airways. The patient can feel pain or shortness of breath.
When I have an attack, it's not a good thing. My chest hurts, I cough a lot.
Like every time I breathe, it just didn't feel right, it hurt it.
Me and her father had to rush her to the hospital.
Asthma flares, also known as attacks, occur when swelling in the airways worsens. This can happen due to a cold virus or a trigger in the child's environment. If a child's asthma is not well controlled before the flare, symptoms can be more severe. Symptoms of asthma, such as wheeze, cough, or shortness of breath, are early warning signs that a flare may be beginning. The key to preventing asthma flares is to control daily symptoms of asthma and recognize early warning signs when symptoms are worsening.
Many children think that early warning signs are a normal part of life because they are used to those symptoms and they're not used to their asthma being in control. So it's very important for parents to understand and to stay clued in as to what their early warning signs are, and in fact inform any of the children's caretakers about their early warning signs.
He's silent. He just sits there and days off, and then I just started looking at him, and then I see him breathing, like trying to get some air, like this, and then I look at his throat and I see that this part right here starts sucking in. Then I know he is in distress.